Weather Service in Albany has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Columbia County and East Central New York, Southeastern Albany County and East Central New York, Eastern Greene County and East Central New York, Southwestern Rensselaer County and East Central New York, until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:16 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 8 miles northwest of Catskill, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. At power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Coxsackie around 2:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. New Baltimore and Ravenna around 2:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Selkirk and Furbush around 2:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Castleton on Hudson around 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. East Greenbush and Delmar around 2:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Albany, Rensselaer and West Ham Lake around 2:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Bleecker Stadium, Clarksville, Brookview, Van Hosen Station, Dormansville, Becker's Corners, Miller's Corners, Otter Hook, Kidscrum, and Climax. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Please report hail size, damaging winds, and reports of trees down to the National Weather Service by email at alb.stormreport@no.gov, on Facebook at www.facebook.com/NWSAlbany, or Twitter at NWSAlbany. Weather Service in Albany has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Schenectady County and East Central New York, Eastern Albany County and East Central New York, Northeastern Greene County and East Central New York, Saratoga County and East Central New York, Southwestern Washington County and East Central New York, Rensselaer County and East Central New York, until 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:54 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Cahors to near Coxsackie, moving north at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Clinton Park around 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mechanical, Round Lake and Country Mills around 3:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Ravenna around 3:10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Castleton on Hudson, Selkirk and Furbush around 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. East Greenbush, Delmar and Greenwich around 3:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Albany, Rensselaer, Colony, Menands, Loudonville, Whiteskill and West Ham Lake around 3:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Guadalupe, Latham and Green Island around 3:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Troy, Cahos, Glens Falls, Port Edward, Waterford and Center Brunswick around 3:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include Puckett Mills, Dean's Corners, Shakers, Bleecker Stadium, Brookview, Glenridge, Van Hosen Station, Grangerville, Northumberland, and Becker's Corners. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest